Well, Poppy's supposed to be saying,
"Hey, boy. Hey, boy.
Today is March the 11th.
March the 11th. Today is March the 11th. We're in Georgetown, Texas. Yes. Georgetown, Texas.
Where'd Poppy go?
Say, it doesn't matter. I'm going where Poppy goes.
Are you going to stand on your head a while? Are you playing with the dolls? You're pulling those dolls' hair? Yeah. You're going to be pulling girls' hair pretty soon. I know you will. Baby Cole. Cole. Look this. Cole! Hi. Yeah, pull those dolls' hair. Yeah. Where would Daddy be upset if he saw you with those dolls? But those are girls. Come here, come play with something. Come here. Come over here. Come here. Yeah, there's a boy. There you go. Come here.
Muscle man over there.
Is Poppy doing something funny?
You can have it. Go to it. Put it on your head. Put it on your head. Yeah, put it on your head. Put it up here. Yeah. Once you get it close, keep going. Keep going. The head, not the mouth. There it is. Ah, yay, Cole. Yay, Cole. Yay, Cole. Ooh, ooh, ooh. That's one way to find it.
That's why you put it on.
Put it back in his mouth.
You silly boy.
Nighty night.
Hi. Hi, that's good. You happy?
always happy. I'm a good baby.
Oh, you sleepy boy.
Has he played the piano yet?
Not today. He's been playing his own little piano over there.
Oh, really? I see. Yeah.
Are you going to read a book? Very good. Get your ball. That's it.
See, I'm going to forget someday and start walking. I'm going to realize I can't, but I am.
Yeah. Look around at Poppy and give me a big smile. Look at Gigi give her a smile. Yeah.
You're the sweet boy. You're the sweet boy. Oh, you gonna walk over here? Uh-oh. You see the cord. Moved it. He says, I'm coming to get Bob. Well, come on. Come on over here. Where are you going to lay down? It's quiet as it's been all morning.
Yeah, I'm getting sleepy.
Come to Poppy.
Come here, sure. Come here. Come here, little man. Whoa, I found something different. Ah! I think I'll measure this girl and my children. To Branson.
Was that so?
Who said that? Who said they play a tune? Play your piano.
He lays back and relaxed when you kiss the baby.
Nope, that's what Maddie loved to do.
Maddie loved to do that too. Y'all love to pull that off, those off, don't you? Yeah. Yeah, give me that. Give me that. You can't have that. Come on.
He says, I'm going to get up. I'm getting out of here. All right. Sheldon will turn over on his tummy and get down. Roll down. Roll up. Now I see all kinds of things to get into. I've got to put it in hydro, I think. Well, what's the deal? You don't get like carrots.
Don't you?
He gets in his mouth and he spits them out.
So I like the juice. That's what I like. Poppy, what are you doing?
Well, I'll have to help you. Hold on. Well, Poppy, what's that noise you're making?
Ooh, I got one of those carrots down.
Oh yeah, you've gotten a couple of them. Left hand, I saw that. Ooh, Poppy, that's delicious.
Yeah, that's not bad at all.
Mm, do you got a couple of them?
Yay!
Yeah, more please, more please. Thank you, Poppy. Oh, goodness. Okay, that's enough.
This is
Nicole
fun.
Likes to eat by himself. We're going to try feeding him something in a minute and see if he'll let us feed him. We don't think he'll let us feed him even at this age. He's almost 11 months. Really, those are good.
He got mouthful. Yeah.
Okay.
Is there room for one here?
Well, are you enjoying the carrots? Yeah, we see them on your forehead. You must be enjoying them. Mmm. Yummy.
Say, Poppy, get me some more.
Yeah.
Here we go. You ready? Yeah.
Mmm. Delicious. Hey, put them right down there, Poppy. Smacking, that's smacking good.
Yeah,
left hand.
Uh-oh.
That one a little too big?
Well, no, he had two in his hand.
You like that? You want to hold it?
Mm-hmm.
Come on, let me put it in your mouth. Ooh, you're letting me feed you. I'm so impressed.
That's so I can get the spoon.
Okay, here. Good job. Ooh, that's delicious. Here.
Look at that. As long as he can put it in his mouth.
That is so good. You want to let go of that spoon a minute? I know, you have to do it. I know.
Do you need for Poppy to give you one more carrot?
You've got to eat the whole little can. Yes. Yes. Yes.
I like the carrot on his nose right here. Okay, here's your carrot. Here.
What's Poppy doing? So be silly, Poppy, so I laugh.
Yo.
Right here, you hold.
There he is. Couldn't find him there for a minute.
Are you trying to go and see one else? Hi.
The answer to cold eating is adult food.
That's a good boy, yes. You're hypnotized, aren't you? So yes.
Right here.
Baby call. Where are you going? You doing that 1 foot crawl? Is that easier on this floor? Where are you going? What are you doing? Oh, you saw something red, I see. call. What you doing? What you doing? Did you spit out? Walk with it yet. We can try it in a minute, but he's having a good time right now. Did you see that smile? Are you dancing?
Yeah, I'm having a good time over here.
Watch out! Watch out!
Corporal.
Okay, go. Good boy!
Yay!
Yay! Getting ahead of himself. You ran into something, boing, boing, boing.
What
did
he say?
He said, go on, go on, go on, go on. I'll just walk with you, Poppy. No tape? Running in the paint? Okay, stop.
Get your feet.
Okay. You guys are so proud of yourself. Yes. Yes.